guys, I'm gonna be showing you how to make a copy of all your stuff on Facebook. Like, if you delete like your whole account, you want a copy of your stuff, right? Yeah. You click in the settings and you click right here, download a copy, and then it'll come up. Download your information. Get a copy of what you sailed on Facebook. And then what you do? Start active. And then start active. Okay. Okay, it should pop up like that. Okay guys, that was it. I'm sorry, short, but yeah, alright.